I can't get him to go up! Hello everybody, Kirky here. I thought I'd go a little different today and play some Super Meat Boy. Be a nice little break from Tomb Raider 2013. So, let's see how bad I do. I've never played this game before. I know the basic controls, X does something and A jumps. So let's see how this goes. What kind of person punches a woman? What kind of start is that? Super Meat Boy, insert coin. The forest. Oh god, there's 20 stages. Okay, let's see how this goes. Alright, that moves. Okay. The objective is to get up to her so he punches her. Oh my god. Yeah, we don't need to see the replay. Alright. Wall jumps. Man, those sounds. Yeah, it's kind of disgusting. But so far, so good. Alright, hold in the A for a longer jump. Well, that didn't work. Well, I missed. I had to run and jump. I get an A+ grade, I don't know how. I don't know what's going on. It's showing different things at once. That's pretty neat. But anyway, next level, come on. All right, up, up, up. Oh, the sounds he makes. Up, 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 up. Come on, and yes. I think things are going to get pretty hard here soon. Like here, I don't even know where to go. Up this way? Well, no, not that way. Oh, you can climb up to walls like that. That's good to know. Okay, so now where? Oh, I see where to go. Oh, no, this way. Okay. Oh my jeez! What the hell? That literally scared me. I got an achievement. Nostalgia. Level 1. Oh, I had to go as far as I could before dying. Now I'm really confused. Oh. Ah! That didn't work. I got 2 lives left. I'm not going to make it very far. I can see that now. Oh, I made it. Look at that. May not get the best score or speed, time, whatever, but if I beat... No! I couldn't touch on that like I thought. If I can beat a stage, I'm happy. Oh, boy. Oh, no! This isn't good. This isn't what I signed up for. Go, go, go! No! I can't get him to go! Come on! Ah! No! Oh, my God. That was too close for my likings. We made it. She blew up, but we made it. 3 lives to get past the stage. Oh, my God. Oh, I don't even like the... What the hell? I didn't even get time to process what happened there, but I think I... We're not making her buy this one, folks. Okay. What happened? I looked away and I died! Oh, so that... Wait, what? That portal thing took me in there. I thought I got a game over with that. Okay. Okay. Now, we can go up the wall. We know that now. I'm so confused by this game. I'm telling you right now, guys. I don't understand. There. Oh my god, did he ever tune her? Oh, I don't like the looks of this. Oh, that was close. That was so freaking close. I'm sorry, I gotta watch the replay to this one. That one specific jump right here. My god, that was close. Oh, and I got it under the time record. Awesome. I don't like these weird ass jumps. I went past the stage. Yeah, we don't need to see the replay. Up and... Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, beat her in the face some more. I suppose that's all they are. So, I gather that he's meat, right? So is she, I'm guessing he's beef because of his color. So is she like pork? Because she's like pink? I'm not sure, you know? Okay, we're doing good so far. Gotta break that wall out. Come on, I need through there. Yeah, there we go. No time records being broke there, but we made it through. That's the main thing. I'm actually happy. I get to use a controller for once. Oh, my. No time for screw-ups! Ah! Wow. First try on that. I'm actually really surprised. 8 seconds I had to get through. I wonder. Huh? Nope. I was actually going to try to slink up through there, but I don't think that's possible for my skill set. Actually, no! I fell back down through. You know what I was going for, though, I think. So, let's see if I can get back up. No! Damn it! I got back up there, but I landed on her. I wanted to get over to the portal. Ugh. Okay, this ain't so bad so far. Just had to wait a little bit. That ruined my time, but whatever. Okay, things are getting a little harder. We're still doing good, though. No! Whoa! I was expecting to fall right on down through that, but that did not happen. I love that he leaves a trail of blood no matter where he goes. Oh, damn. I was not ready for that. Jump! Leaves a lot of blood if he gets killed. Jump! Oh, no! Oh my god, I might not make her back. Ah! Make her pass this stage. Oh, we've got this. We just wait right there. Go like. Oh, so friggin' close! Damn it! Okay, we've got this. No! Frig! Oh my god, I can't even make it by the first spot now. Yes, we got it! Oh, my nose! My nose itched that whole time. I took a little scratch right about... What? Oh yeah, replays all of your fails and stuff. That's pretty awesome. I took a scratch about halfway. Oh, my nose won't stop itching. But we made it, and under the time limit. I pressed A. Okay, we've got this. We just do that down through here a little faster! Wait, what? Okay. Can I do anything with it? Whoa! That's a big jump. Why did I go back over there? I don't know. Well, no time record beaten there by any means, but we made it through in like a couple tries. That was a pathetic attempt. Oh, come on. Fine. Damn it! Fuck! Son of a bitch! Okay. Nope, we got this. Not in the... Oh! Oh, you see that? I almost... I almost took the friggin' gunner down there. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was just so close. That was just so close. Okay, we got this. Oh yeah, oh no. Nope, we don't got this. We got this time though, you watch. You watch these elite skills. Oh yeah, oh my god. Ha! No! I made it! Oh my shit, that was close. That was, no! Get up in there! Oh my god. This game is very fun, very stressful, friggin' hard as hell. I'm getting played out from excitement. That's great. Not literally played out, but you know what I mean. That was a great replay and everything. Oh my god, what the hell do they want me to do here? Not that. Let's see if I can do this. Nope. Well, I can do that, but that ain't what I was trying for. Nope. Okay. So we'll do this. No! We'll just do this. And this. And up that way. And over. Oh my god, I don't know where to go. Oh my god. No! What the hell? Okay, we've got this. We've got this. I need... Yeah, that's what I needed. Okay, I need half a second to figure out... Okay, there's how I get down in. Ugh, he's so bloody. The stage, there's nothing quick about it. I love his expression. There's so many of me just dying right there. I can watch every replay, but Oh, we're through the forest. A boss? I wasn't expecting a boss. Oh, Super Meat Boy looks pissed. He's all ready and determined. Gotta love stories that don't have any narrative to them. You get to interpret everything your own way. There goes the forest on fire. So the question is, what in the hell am I going to do to beat this guy? Outrun him, I guess. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, that did not work. I had to do it once. Just because. Okay. We've got this. That jump. I'm jumping too early every time. We've got this. Yeah, we've got this. Yeah. Oh, that stuff collapsed too slow. Ah! Oh, those poor little squirrels. Those poor little squirrels. They're all jumping to their deaths. Oh no. This is so hard. Oh my god. Ah! We can do this. We can do this. Oh no! I panicked. I didn't know where to go. I don't have the time to slow down this time. We've got this and what? First try, guys. You watch. The blood tells that I'm lying. Jump! Okay, we've got this time. We can do it. You watch. You just watch this. Leap. Oh, I wonder if I can jump up through there. I gotta try that. Damn it. All those poor little squirrels. Look at them. Squirrels are chipmunks. I'm not... I refuse to lose at this friggin' point. No way. Rage quit is not in my vocabulary. As can be told because I could barely say the words. Oh, come on. Come on! Damn it! I needed that bottom one intact! Okay, we... Oh! Son of a bitch! I at least want to get past this first boss. Okay, yeah, now we're on a roll. Look at that. What? Ah! Oh no! Run! Run! I forgot! It's... Damn it. I panicked. I panicked. That's on me. Freaking son of a... Go. Oh, no. Why is it... I've got this time. I've got to get through this. This is going to be like a 50-minute video and 40 of the minutes... Damn it! It's going to be on this. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Son of a... Oh, okay, that's it. That's it. I can see why people like this game. But oh my god, it's so... Oh no, oh no, it's so friggin' hard. I don't like slowing down because I know that guy, damn it! Is right there behind me. I'm gonna call him Sir Glassaface. I don't know. I'm panicking this time, I don't have time to think! Okay. Oh, as you can see, I'm no elite player by any means. Ha ha ha, but we've got this. We've got this. Yeah, you watch. I don't know where I'm supposed to get. Oh, no. Oh, no. Panicking. Is this it? I don't see where to go. So, is this it? Did we win? We won. Yes! We won. We got through it. It only took us like 15 to 20 to 30 tries, but we got through it. Yeah, take that, Sir Glassaface. That's what you deserve. Hope the place blows up on you. That's what you get for just standing around, Meat Boy. Super Meat Boy. Aw, listen to the sad music. All the dead squirrels. Oh my god, there's just so many of them. It's just cruel and unusual punishment. Is he the only one that survived? Aw, poor little guy. His hand looks like tits. Doesn't it though? Oh my god, what happened at the end? Oh, I feel bad for the little guy. I didn't see what happened, but I know he died. Oh my god. I got one of four warps. I only saw two of the four. But anyway, that was fun. That was a quick little look at Super Meat Boy. Of course, anyone who's anyone knows this game because it's been out for like 5 years. But like I said, there was a nice little break in between the Tomb Raider videos. So yeah, I think I'll end things right here. So if you happen to like this video, please like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. If you want to, you can follow me on Twitter at Kirky. You can also follow me on various other social media sites. All those links will be in the description down below. Damn, word description gets me half the time, especially when followed up after, you know, anyway, rambling. Previous video will be over there, which I'm sure will probably end up being a Tomb Raider video. I don't know yet. I've got to figure out how I got this stuff set up. But anyway, I'm going to quit rambling. I got my list here to work at. And until next time, I'm Kirky. In case you're wondering, this is my schedule that I need to update. See you around, guys. Saturday, April 30th. Sunday, May 1st. Super Meat Boy, I think. Monday 2nd, Tomb Raider Part 6 sounds good. Maybe Tomb Raider Part 7, along with a Classic Tuesday that I don't know yet. Alright. If you ever want something for a Classic Tuesday, feel free to comment, or feel free to leave a comment on, you know, Twitter or anything. I'll play anything classic, pretty much. See you around, guys. Thanks for sticking around this long, if you have. I really appreciate it.